Alright guys, nice to meet you again. It's 28 and half outside. I'm trying not to kill myself with the air conditioning. Well, we are going to fly two quads. No, one is an hexacopter. The other one is a quadcopter. Nice guy.
Some problems with the article. Cannot comment this video like I would like to. Anyway. Speed 2, little wind coming up, the wind affects the barometer. Put it down. Let's do a bit of calibration. Legs calibration. Okay. It's a bit harder to affect his altitude. You got to fight a bit with the barometer. I believe he's even in mode 2. You see the wind? It's affecting it. Quite a bit, sometimes more. After a flip, it was obviously more affected the barometer. There's a calibration here. Yes, it is. It's most, it's better like an indoor flyer. Sometimes a little breeze affects completely the barometer, you know. Maybe it's the RVC warning, guys. Bye.